this.
I said my mama said,
tell me it's days like these.
Mama said days like these.
She told me it's days like these.
My mama said days like these.
Look, smell the freshest coming off of the Atlantic Ocean there, by the breeze, by. Smell the fresh breeze there, Ram. Ah, where in the world you could go and get there, by? Eh? Hey, hey, Ram. Ram, what would you buy? Eh? We are walking the edge here for, by. Listen, listen, let me tell you something. Like you want me fish out of the water instead of the fish over, by? Hey, look, move from the edge here, by.
By, look, by. Me not jump. Me look stupid to you. Eh? Look. Plus, we got Sonita for live for, man.
But you think she get one next, man, though?
Man, look, Ram, stop your stupidness now, man. Eh? Look, I sure Sonita gonna come back soon. Plus, who gonna want she? I mean, who gonna want she knowing that you're done married and sorry? Oh, yeah, yeah, that's what I mean, man. Right? Yeah. Look, Ram, look. Let me bait up, right? And catch a little fish and go home and cook.
Cook? Me doesn't cook, by. Me just go over by Mabel there and eat them food. Them just get enough leftovers. And make me own key for the house too. Yes, credit. But you know credit? Man, if I catch on catfish, yes. Me go come home and me go wait for when Sonita come back. Look, she can proper bojay one catfish curry, by. Oh, with green mango and so inside. Hey, I'll me let it asleep. Oh, me really miss Sonita.
Hey, Ram, what will you walk now, boy? Eh? Let me tell you something. You see if you fall over there, I'm gone, you're gone, you know. Because me come here for catch fish, not for swim, and for catch you and pull you out and catch you back all the time.
Swim? By credit, I remember the first time me buy one bathing suit for Sonita. Oh, was on two-piece red bathing suit. If you see how this thing used to look so good, I like my stuff like my fire. Yes, but you see where I got contour and see for bed? She be can't wear them. She only used to wear them in the house. Not nowhere else. But you know, man, credit. Oh, we still miss Miss Sonita, man.
Ah, Ram, stop now, man. Eh? Ah, you don't talk about Sonita, Sonita. Stop talking about Sonita. Every time you talk about Sonita, you chase away the fish. Look, let me just go bait up, man, and catch fish.
Yeah, look. I buy credit. Oh, you're so stupid, eh? You doesn't use worm on the jetty for catch fish. You just got to use shrimp. Yeah, shrimp. Only so you just catch them fish out here, like you from Hoover Bagdam or something, or what, man?
Hey, let me tell you something. You go catch fish with where you want catch fish with, right? Right. You catch fish with where you want catch fish with, and I can catch fish with where you want catch fish with. I mean, you see who can catch the biggest fish. Hey,
look, you catch what you want catch. All women you want catch, I miss Sonita. Oh, credit. Me really miss your bread pan a man in time though. I wonder what she there do. Sonita? Sonita? Sonita!
Oh yes. This is nice. Oh, thank you, Uncle Sonny.
Ouch. So, little girl, me too glad you have people come go shop with you. You see, both and since they live with me, and we used to shop steady. Oh. But since your mother come back from the dead and cash away, you never know about if you shop with them. But then one is them you me. Look. I bring some nice Corella juice for you.
Oh, thanks.
Gosh! Okay, sorry. It's me give my air for drink, man. Corella juice, girl.
Oh, my gosh.
It's good for you. It's clean up your skin nice. It's take all them bite out your face and stuff. Look how sunny. Look how nice me look. For 52 years, eh? I put in me, buddy.
Should drink some pearly for some Santa Claus to carry down your belly, too.
Eh? Oh, you go, sir? Huh?
I say he's a real good looking man. You look good, good, good. All them ladies is go crazy over you, eh?
You know, like Sonita, all them girls go mad over me.
Yeah.
But me only have white eyes for you girls, Sonita. You know, you know me, you know what you? Me say to myself, one these days are we two going there together.
Yeah, Uncle Sonny, this is a beautiful atmosphere. Oh, wow.
You really nice, girl? But you know, Sonita, you just stop calling me Uncle, you know. Just call me Sonny.
Man, look, it's whole day with the out here, man. And a one little fish I be catch. That thing like one of a grown cockabelly, man. I worry you there for, man. My credit? Or you're in a bed and all them fish run away.
Alright, shut up. Me sure Sonita down there, I chase with all them fish, make we get no bite. Are you gonna cry, Sonita, Sonita? Eh? Then we should go and jump under there, see Sonita down there.
Hey! Now take your eyes and pass me, Sonita. You just jealous me because me get wife and you don't get wife. You know what I'm gonna do? Me gonna take you and put you on this okay and catch you and carry you home and fry you. You know what? Me not here with this. Me, I'm gonna look for me, Sonita. Yeah, me have a sad fishing. Nothing. Yeah, I can cook one better roti than me, Sonita. You're not stupid, but you. Sonita!
Ram!
Sonita!
Ram!
Sonita!
Ram, alright!
Sonita!
Ram! Alright, Ram! Ram, I'll come here. You look for shit, come with the land! Alright! We now about to get fish, alright! Ram! Ram!
Ram!
Ram!
Sonita! Sonita!
Alright, we look up! Mama, let me get me look up! Alright, Ram! Ram!
Sonita!
Ram!
Sonita!
Ram! Ram! Alright, alright, look! I've been not fishing no more, man, because... Hey! But Ram, I've been not making catch no fish, right? But I'm sure we can get another garbage!
Yeah, boy! Look how much garbage you get here, credit!
Sonita! Alright, Ram! 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 Alright, wait, man! Ram! Stop!
Look, me
a fed up, man! Hey, Ram!
What?
We got one plan, you know. We got one plan that could give back Sonita.
What?
Right bad, you know. That's why me, your friend, you know.
Yes.
Send me get your back, right?
Right.
Hear up it. But listen. A woman like presents. Yeah, women like presents.
Yes, that's right.
Here we can do Ram. Ram, why me get this idea?
Hold on.
But thank you for payment for this idea, you know, Ram.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Pay me?
Yes.
Alright,
we go cook.
But hear up it. Hear up it.
Yes.
Ram.
Yes.
I'll be this gonna go back on the jetty.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And I'll be good. So I'll be rad. Right?
Yeah.
And I'll be gonna catch one big catfish. Yeah, a big catfish. Right? And we catch a big catfish, you're gonna wrap him up in the presents and put a bow up on him and you're gonna give Sonita. The bet your shit, I can never go away.
Shush. You take your eyes apart, me, no? Eh? You take me your eyes apart, me wife will like one big catfish. Eh?
You want me to shake a big catfish?
She like little one. Call her before, look.
Man, alright, Ram, Larry, look, listen.
Stop it.
Man, come here, I'm gonna help you out, man, Ram.
Okay, Sonny. You think you're young, you know. You think you able with me? Ram sometimes over able with me. But you know something, Sonny? I love Ram. No matter he might be loud and lolly sometimes, I love the man. I remember when he took me and he took me from the mother house. My mother didn't like him for me. And they made me choose between he and them. And you know, Sonny, we start life from scratch. I remember when he used to work at the sugar estate. He took one part-time job night time for do security work so that me not go for work. I wish that he would come back together. See, when me did sick, you beat me, you wash all my fine things and so. You know, Sonny, Ram is a good man. I could never leave Ram to take you.
So what you say, girl? Me no one good man too? Eh? Me no make a nice Corello juice to you? Me no make a cassava Korean rice and you? Me know you love Ram. But look, you go with yourself. You know, call you. You know, you send one text to you. Eh? Only can love you. And then you still go and love you. We will never let you, Sonita. One good woman like you deserve one good man like me.
Okay, Sonny, so tell me, why your wife go away and left you, though?
Sonita, me did have one son with my next girl, and me never dealt she. When she be fine out, me hot she. She never didn't be eat for days, and she gets sick. But she never be come look after she. And one day, when me come from the farm, me don't see she, only she mama. And she mama tell me how she gone to the great beyond. And how she don't want to see me back, whether she alive or she been dead. And how me have to take care of Francine. Next thing you know, she come back from the dead and she carry Francine. Since then, never knew one. You know something, Sonita? Let me take my walk on the beach, no? You see the nice sun on the sea on the sun.
Let me go. When I'm going for the beach, they have this bottle. Anyway, excuse me. So I'm going up these steps here, right?
Oh, this big one over here.
The big one?
No, I'm trying to show it to you. Nice place, eh?
Mm-hmm, I love the tree.
Marriott.
Thanks for bringing out. Oh gosh. After all shopping, the only thing I didn't like was the Corella bush. Give me Corella juice for thy kingdom.
You never know, there might be the company stating me.
Oh, okay. I tell you. Look at him here. Look how far the water come in, eh?
Calm yourself down, my Ram, right? And stop getting yourself worked up. I's your friend, right?
Right.
And I got your back, right?
Right.
And you trust me as a friend, right?
Right.
So listen to me when I tell you that Sonita don't want you back no more and let me go back and catch fish, right?
Wrong. I going and look for Miss Sonita and you coming with me, right?
All right.
Good. Come.
All right.
Yeah. sit down. You know, Uncle Sonny, one thing I could tell you, Ram never lied to me, you know. He have to have a reason, good reason why he go away and left. Watch! Look! Yes! Sonita! Sonita! You see what I tell you, Clement? I tell you that we left that small fish there and come look for Sonita. Look! We catch me big fish now, come! Sonita!
Sonita!
But right now, like, I could even hear he calling me. Sonita! Oh, God. Uncle Sonny is Ram. Look at Ram! Look at Ram!
Sonita? Sonita, my wife will tell you that me love you more than catfish. And secondly, me got to tell you that he, not my friend no more. Get it? He tell me to throw you down with the next man. Yes. Yes, Sonita. And me wife will tell you also how me clean up the house good and me wash up all your fine clothes. Yes, Sonita. And me put your favorite in the fridge cold for your Martha. Yeah. Sonita, why you leave me alone?
Oh! Sonita, me not left no more.
Ram?
Yeah.
Me glad for everything you do.
As long as you don't make no Corilla juice left for me, maybe I'm coming back home. No.
But, Sonita, what are the police in here?
Huh? Ram?
Huh?
Is that your brain shit?
Nah.
It's only lovers that come and see what Sonita
and people who get catfish.
Let me be honest with you, Ram, right? When Fancy Mama been come back from the dead, go carry she where, me be left lonely here. And same time, you been go where and left Sonita lonely. So me say, me a hustle Ram. But don't care what me try to give she Ram, she not take him. She say she love you. She say she prefer but turn 1 month before she take one next man.
Ram, for the first time, Uncle Sonny talking the truth. I could never go on there with another man. Ram Singh, I love you too much, baby.
Shush. Say no more, baby. Tomorrow is Diwali. We'll go to the float parade, and then we'll go sightseeing in Alexander Village. Oh, Sonita, the light has now come into my darkness. Oh.
Ram, I love you! Uncle Sonny, you can't get. You can't have fresh money. Cash your money. You can't get. Tell him the credit, tell him!
Nothing for you!
It's like this.
I said my mama said.
Tell me it's days like this.
Mama said days like this.
She told me it's days like
this.
My mama said days like
this.
Oh!
Oh my gosh! Oh wow, Ram, I'm so glad you called back.
I'm so happy you brought me out to one. Oh, Sonita, watch how this was so nice. Oh,
yes.
Look how my light here for now, eh? It's proper beautiful. I'm glad you enjoyed this, eh?
Oh my god. Look, Mother Lashmi, how beautiful. Oh my god.
Oh,
I love this.
Them people is really good, yeah. Look at them dress up, it's scary with all them like that for them there. Look like me, Sonita. Sonita, oh, you make me happy that you're here with me today.
Well, we'll take back for everything.
Then you. Oh. My.
Wow, look at this. Look how this flower looks beautiful.
Oh, God. Bravo. Look at the colors. God. What's the colors, Sonita? Sonita? This is like when you color up me like, yeah. Look at that.
You serious?
Yes, Sonita.
I follow you, right?
I would never let you go.
So why you were scribble against me?
Man, you're a little confused, man. But now raise up old talk now. Let me watch what pass for this road here.
This truck
is proper nice. Look at them blue lights there. Look at the front of this truck, Sonita. Look, you know how millions of people have spent to make a piece. Are you blessed tonight? Eh? Sonita, you enjoy yourself?
Of course. holes with you in my life.
Yeah.
You're with me. Anywhere we go, I will enjoy.
May God always remember that. Sonita, why you leave and go? Look. Look, Goalie, please. Yes, Goalie, please, man. You recall the yard? Them people is trouble for fast one. Look how they wrap a dress of this one, girl. To me, this one, how is the price, you know? What do you think, Sonita?
Well,
for price, no?
Yeah.
I think I'm between for. Well, when I will go inside the manual place there, I think I'll shut the Margot. Yes, inside the ground. I will go in the ground, and then you're going to see all the food them that ever sell sweet meat.
And they can choose who they want.
Right, but I eat so much of sweet in the garden. You know you. You don't eat already. You get hungry? Oh God, if you get hungry, well, bear your chair a little bit, some man. You don't know what I mean. Guys, you just always bear them chair. You bear your chair if you never ask me how my money will bring. But you don't hungry already. You know? Yes. Look. You see that one there? Bear your chair a little bit. Yes. Give up. My 5 minutes for our pizza. One, two, close, and then I'm going.
Hello, man. You just really excited me, man.
I'm going to start eating here first. Full of jamun. Then
I...
Well, eat them still now. You get them for one time. Well, I will not care who you feel.
Oh,
right?
That
good. So we're going to start you after the 7th curry.
You're
going to eat the 7th curry. Then I'm going to buy the gulab jamun. You're going to eat that too. And when you want to care who you should take, feel
tell me it's days like these.
Mama said days like these.
She told me it's days like these.
My mama said days like these.